free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, given how late we are in the season now, Martin, it could almost be time to decide this one between first and second. Looking forward to an enthralling contest. They've given us so much so far. Hoping for more here.
Working hard to keep possession against the challenge. Well, we're good. Penalised by the referee. Both defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Hostile reception for him here, Xavi. It's Messi. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break in possibilities here. What a hit! Wonderful goal! Great passing, it is a passing game, and in the end he passed it into the net.
It was all about decision making, picking out the right pass. They did that brilliantly.
Confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Sanchez. Lionel Messi came in with a challenge. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. Great opportunity. That is amazing, sliding in the ball in the box like that. Well, there might be a break now for them. A good control under pressure. Trying here to break away at speed, but the defenders were just as quick. Real Madrid have the ball. Alan, I have to say, Real Madrid had a huge impact on my early years following football because when the European Cup, as it was called then, the Champions League now started, they won it the first five times. Impossible to stop.
Yeah, before my time. There's nothing more famous, is there, than the all-white kit when you see it. And, you know, footballers send a shiver down the spine, and I think most people would want to wear that at some stage in their careers if you're a footballer. Wonderful, magical football club.
The attack carrying a bit of weight here, and the defenders needing some reinforcements. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Great lead for the header. Well, that's a shame, because they worked hard to get the corner and they've made a mess of it.
Initial bit, well, they entered the space, they found the player, they just couldn't convert.
Mesut Ozil now, in a dangerous area. This is the jump, he can have a crack here. Goalkeeper hits it well. Super goal! Well, terrific play for the goal.
They've got too many players with vision out there for the opposition. Oh, well, you have to feel sorry for the goalkeeper there, because I think that was a decent save. When he needed help from his defenders, he didn't get it.
Now it's 2-0. Sanchez. Challenge. He's got a great reputation for goal getting, it's thoroughly deserved. And they've got the ball back and they want to use it and get forward quickly. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Pass there. Now across Angel Di Maria. Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. That's probably referee pointing for a free kick here. This is
another blow for the team, really, because they're going to have to make a change here because of that injury.
Yeah, no doubt in the manager's mind, you've got to sub him in straight away.
Well, we sometimes call him our doctor on the touchline. He has to report on these injuries. It's Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
I've got to say, he landed really heavy on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. I think he's less concerned than the bench, but worried about it. I think he'll stay on.
Thanks very much, Jeff. What really happened so far for Barcelona? Cesc Fabregas. Referee coming in to intervene here. Selmas Lengas Bello. Now they're going to get their injured player back. That's very good news. He's ready to come on.
He's waving at the ref, trying to get the touch's attention.
Now here's a chance for a counter-attack. Well, they were breaking away well, but in the end, the defenders snuffed it out. Now Messi. It's a slight tackle. Free kick against Real Madrid. To get the throw. Sanchez. And it's Xavi. Well executed. Well, the heat was on. But, he stayed in the kitchen. Came out with the ball. Angel Di Maria. Busquets. Iniesta playing it wide. That's a good pass. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marcelo. Mesut Ozil. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Pepe. And he goes with the challenge. Tedira. Angel Di Maria. Good ball. A headset. Victor Valdez. Needs better than that to beat him. Well, that's half-time.